The US Festival features David Bowie, Van Halen, The Clash, and 22 other groups spread over the three-day event. This $18 million production also features the world's largest stage and most powerful sound system, huge video screens, laser light shows, and a technology exposition. David Bowie, for more than a decade, one of rock's most influential artists, will be Monday's headliner. The other big money act is Van Halen, the kings of heavy metal.
One e-ticket, please.
For their 90-minute set, they'll receive $1.5 million, or an incredible $17,000 a minute.
I came out of the Amazon jungle for this one, so we're going to provide something very special for this. I may wear less than ever before for this show here. You know? Thank you, darling.
Crowd approval.
This will be the largest that we've ever played, and it'll be the largest that we've ever top billed at.
For the past month, workers have been preparing the festival site. The brain behind the event is Apple computer whiz Steve Wozniak. His high-tech background and personal fortune have made the enormous undertaking a reality.
We expanded everything. The stage was expanded, all the technical production facilities, the camping areas, the parking areas.
Sunday's heavy metal lineup outsold the other days 2-1. In addition to Van Halen, Sunday's crowd also gets rock's resident madman Ozzy Osbourne. This year, the S Decade theme of a utopian-style harmony has been toned down in favor of a more commercial approach.
Million and a half to Bowie and same to Van Halen. Probably the largest ever. Hopefully it'll never happen again. It's an obscene amount of money, and they all look at it as though they're giving up the entire California market just to play one show.
Shut up!
Rock troops on my mind. Universal Symbols.